Hey, what's up, you guys? We're back in my channel. I'm a bit messed up right now. Oh, God. Today's video is Warrior Cast is for Kids Complete Map. And this video was just a team by Art Fox. So, guys, getting to it. And remember, guys, I'm not in country and showing now. As well, Art Fox, if you are watching this video, please tell me down below your thoughts, ideas about this video. So, guys, getting to it. And remember, guys, oh, not in country and showing now. Boop! I'm not going with him. Okay, that job's now. I didn't know. That was too quick. I've lied already. Sounds like they need guys to bring these. You're fighting God?
No.
And like, low-key, I will say right now, there's a dog-related video coming up after this video. I can see the animation that I'm part of with all of these so far. They're just so good. Underwater! Oh my god! What? Going crazy. It's for kids. Oh my god, it's the angel cat. This is basically a very giant death montage. Oh, I know this one. We have seen this scene multiple times. I like everybody's interpretation of it. That badger eating a catch? Well, I'm so... I like the song. I'm sorry, this reminds me of my childhood. Quick snaps on the video. A lot of blood and gore. Love it. But it's just like... Every moment was like death, 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 death. And I'm like, but I do like the story, how it was playing with the storytelling a little bit. And I love how it was just different from what we have watched storyline death, but we watched like death, then storyline, which was a good break from all that. And I did enjoy the video. It was fun. It was entertaining. Saying I'm gonna say it. I'm really not gonna say bad about anybody's video because I cannot draw animals and I do not like drawing animals personally. It made me feel limited and I do not like realism. So guys, thank you guys so much for love and support. It means so much to me. If anyone made it through, please comment down below. And Art Fox, if you are watching this video, please comment down below what you think about this video as well. Thank you guys so much for love and support. It means so much to me. And see you guys again on the next one. Bye guys. Bye. And I'm wearing pants.